Thank you. worship you, God. We adore you. We bow in your presence. We acknowledge, oh God, that you are here with us in a tangible way. So we glorify you today, God, for showing up just another time in an uncommon, favorable way. God, that we would know that you are present here with us. You promised never to leave us. You promised never to forsake us. You promised to be with us always, even to the end of this world. And so we thank you for your promises that we know are yea and amen. Now anoint our ears to hear what you say. Anoint our eyes to see only by faith. And anoint our mouth to speak only what the Spirit of the Lord is saying. We understand, God, that it's not by our might, it's not by our power, but by your Spirit, said the Lord. In Jesus' name, that we pray. Come on, let's put our hands together and give God a round of applause, and I can actually please remain standing. Permit me today to forego all the other preliminaries as we go directly into the word of the Lord. While you're standing, come on, put your hands together just one more time and give the Lord a clap offering. Hallelujah. Since he is so prevalent here today, since you can almost feel him in a tangible way, hallelujah, we ought to just open up our mouth and give God a shout of praise. That one was for me. Give this one now to God. Come on, open your mouth and give God a praise. To God, hallelujah, with all respect due, glory to God. He's here.